happen.
I was going to fast forward 27 years and say, my gosh, I've traveled the world, and I got a check the very first week, or 3 weeks after I started. And I want you to be able to say when someone asks you, Julie, Molly, how much did you make that very first month or two in Vasayo? And I want you to be able to say, I don't know. They're still paying me for what I did 27 years ago.
That's awesome.
On those first couple months. I'm going to end by saying these words because I believe in this business. You can do something significant in your life and for your family and for the lives of others because you know people who need this. Have I done any good in the world today? Have I helped anyone in need? Have I cheered up the sad or made someone feel glad? When they need my help, was I there? Then wake up and do something more than dream of your mansions above. Doing good is a pleasure, a joy beyond measure, a blessing of duty and love. I'm looking for the 15, 20, 30, hopefully 500 that want to go out there and march forward and do something significant and bless the lives of a million folks. And then we'll huddle up again. Holly and Corbin, where are you? Want to huddle up again? Huddle up again after we've blessed a million lives and say, you guys want to sign up for another million lives? I think you're going to say, yeah, what else are we going to do?
Amen.
We're having fun, we're helping people, we're making money, we're blessing the lives of the widows and the orphans. Yeah, let's go out and sign up for another million people. Until that time, let's sign up for the first million people. With that, I'll turn it back over to Corbin Roush. Thank you all for your time.